This is yet another instance there being reported from Karnataka's Kalburgi area, where the COVID warriors have been attacked once again. And this has happened in the Kalburgi region, where the ASHA workers, doctors and police personnel who were planning to escort 14 COVID positive patients, they were attacked in the Kalburgi region. The medical team had an argument with the villagers. Soon after that, that argument turned heated, and the locals there even pelted stones at the team of the ASHA workers and the doctors and also the police personnel there. 13 of these patients were later admitted to the hospital. One patient currently is absconding.
13 people belonging to the Tanda had tested positive. So in the afternoon, a medical team along with some police staff had gone to the village to bring those people to the hospital for treatment. While going there, the medical staff had a small argument with the villagers. So consequently, the argument became violent and those people started throwing stones at the ambulance.
Let me go across to my colleague Neha Hebale, who's joining me live, getting us all the updates there. Neha, it's quite unfortunate that time and again we are looking at how the healthcare warriors, the corona warriors, have been coming under attack. This is yet another instance there coming in from the Kalburgi region. Can you take us through the details of what happened? Have the health workers been injured at this point? And has any kind of action been taken in this entire instance?
What we're understanding is that a case has been registered at the Kamalapura, police station in the Kalburgi district. Now, remember that, this is not the first time that we've seen the attack on the ASHA workers. We've seen it in the past. We've seen, this time it wasn't just an attack on the ASHA workers, but on the healthcare workers that include the doctors and the other workers such as the police as well. And this is absolutely unruly behavior that you would not really, expect from COVID-19 positive patients like this. Now, to, quickly summarize what's happened over here, but understanding that these 14 people who had actually come down from Maharashtra had completed their institutional quarantine period and were sent back to their village. And after they were sent back is when, they've actually tested positive, the results have come out positive. And when the healthcare workers have gone back to their village in Kamalapura,
Absolutely, and very important right now to also note that the 13 of the patients were later admitted to the hospital. One patient, we're given to understand, is still gone. We hope the health authorities there find out about the patient who is currently missing at this point. We have many thanks for joining us and giving us those updates.